Public Works category, the City of Florence.
One of the most overlooked city services, but one of the most valued, is wastewater treatment. It is key to the health of a community and economic growth. City officials in Florence recognized that after multiple upgrades during the past 50 years, the city's wastewater treatment plant was nearing its end of service. They needed a plan for a new facility. To begin the process, the city established the PD Regional Water and Sewer Steering Committee. This committee brought together area water and wastewater providers to create a regional approach to providing water and wastewater services. Instead of building a new facility outside the city limits, Florence decided to build a new 22 million gallon per day plant within the existing plant site. The plant is designed to provide treatment capacity for future needs at a level that exceeds federal and state water quality standards. The adapted reuse of the existing site fulfilled the community's desire to protect the city's natural assets while improving its historic and educational assets.
From the design and construction aspect, it would have been a lot easier to go to another location and build in a Greenfields location. But there were a number of reasons why we didn't do that. The chief among them was all the pipes come here. And so that would have been significant new construction and new design to try to relocate all the pipes. But also, this is a brownfield location. And it was a dump originally before it was a wastewater treatment plant. And of course, it was an existing wastewater treatment plant. We really wanted to reuse the facility and not leave a blight and not leave a brownfield area. So those interests, the reuse and readaptive purpose for this building was, I think, the best choice.
During the design phase, officials specifically studied the treatment process to determine the most cost-effective means to satisfy the goals of the community, requirements for effluent quality and energy conservation, operational needs, and future growth. Reusing the existing site allowed city officials to integrate the new facility with buildings, 3 community educational science programs, and community recreation facilities, including greenways and trail systems. The site also features a LEED certified administration building with an educational environmental lab and meeting space for regional partners. The lab takes a hands-on approach to engage students in real-world applications of science, mathematics, technology, and ecology. Florence formed partnerships with surrounding municipalities, counties, and regional septic haulers who now utilize the expanded facility. The plant is designed to support continued economic growth in the region through the year 2060.
Generally, because of the increasing regulatory environment we work in, because technology changes fairly quickly, regionalism provides the ability of communities to come together and provide a capacity, a treatment capacity, that meets the needs of industry and the whole area. It is very expensive. Particularly wastewater treatment has gotten more expensive over time, and it is harder and harder for smaller communities that don't have the industrial base, that doesn't have the commercial base, to meet that requirement of growth.
The City of Florence has demonstrated that even wastewater treatment facilities, when appropriately designed, can be located within city limits without compromising the needs of the area for years to come.